What does it take for God to get in a building and go from invisible to tangible? Now, I know what we'd say, good choirs, good trios, great music. Now, I think that's a blessing. I hope we do the best we can. But I promise you, the reason why there has been such a dynamic display of deity's glory is not because we're good praisers or good singers or even good worshipers, but there's a few thousand needs that have piled into this auditorium, and God is attracted to needs.